Hey guys, let's complete this. Let's complete this game. Are you guys ready? Here we go. Oh! Step throat, patience, memories, the treatments, so patients don't have to ask twice. I can do that, sir! 450, I want to. But this one. And then I can upgrade this later. Oh? Let's get you to bed. I need one of those, go to bed. One of those. Oh, you forgot! Sorry. Okay. Oh, rabbit! Go to bed. Yes, go there. You are going to rub him. Nice. Good job, girl. You got this. Let's put you in the chair, ma'am. I will help you the best I can. Go to the bed. Thank you, sir. Oh, they're so happy. Look at them. Yay, I'm sick. I'm at the great doctor's place. Free? Do you want any more? Go to the bed. Take a nap. You're my guest. Oh! Take some of this gas, you know. There. Here you go, man. Guy. Huh? Oh. Let's talk to him. What do you want, sir? It's full? I know. I rub him. The combo. Leg tape some purple gas. There we go. What do you want? Some of this. What it is now? I don't know what it is. Oh, rob him! Rob her! I mean. There we go. There we go. Over there. Take out the glass, please. Sister. Yay. No! There we go. Good girl. No! I don't want one more. Take this one. Go to her. Bang. Oh. I'm the best dog ever. Get some of these drugs, I don't know what it is. But oops. Here we go, stitch him. What? Why aren't you happy? I took care of you. Greedy bastard. Take out the glass. Take some of this. No spray, I don't know what it is. Or. What the heck? I treated you well! And you're not happy? Go screw yourself. You should be happy I even took care of you. Take some gloves on. Give her the treatment. Take out the glass. What? Wasn't that out? Oops. sorry, take care of her also. I don't want to have a broken heart, you know? Rub it in! Rub it in! What the heck? Let's make her green. Like in the mask. Will it do? Will I get enough stars? Or hearts? Yay! I must be the best doctor ever! Dr. Doyle! If you want to be treated well, come to Dr. Doyle! That's what they all say. I'm sorry. It's okay. It was a long time ago. It's just this little girl. I know exactly how helpless she feels. Have I ever told you why I like lollipops? No. No matter how bad it is, you can always have a lollipop. It's always something that's achievable. And it might not change anything, but at least now you have something sweet that's last a little while. He's a wise man. But what about the sugar? It's not good to have much sugar. There isn't a day that can't be improved. With a simple gesture, small acts of kindness, that makes all the difference. So what can we do to make this girl's days just a little better? A lollipop! Give her a lollipop? Well, I think we have 3 or 4 colored pencils here. And we could give Lisa some stationery and graph paper to draw on. Lisa, would you like to make a drawing for your dad?
Yes, please! Yes, ma'am!
I'll help you whenever I can, okay?
Don't give that promises.
Ah! What do you need? You know, I have priorities, so I need to take care of the 6 before you. No! Enter the home, crap! That's a golden heart. What? Stop rubbing her. Or not rubbing her, I mean. Take care of her first. Bam, bam, bam. No. Oh no! Is that something I need to take? Oh man! Man! Plug it in! Plug it all in! Crap. I'm going to help you a bit, okay? Hey! No! Not good. Can you help her? Put her in the chair. And bed, I mean. The flower there. Crap! Rub it in! Why are you so many today? Green, there, poof, yellow. No, I lost the heart. Huh? Oh. How much day does half day? That looks like a girl's leg, not a man's leg. It looks like my leg, like no hair. Cause I have almost no hair on my legs. And I do not shave.
Huh? Oh.
Okay, now I won't help you anymore, you know. Come on! Stitch. Rub it in. Go to the bed, go there, go over there. Green thing. Go. I need to give him a massage. No! No! Oh. Give her some gas. Give. No, for. Plop. Now go there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. It's a cute story, this game. That's why I play it. Let's give you some massage. Don't think I will get 3-star. No! 3-7 points from it. Crap. I blame the little girl. Look at the sign. I drew you. Oh, thank you. Wow, that's really beautiful, Lisa. What happened that way? Yes, but let's take this scenic route. Ah, crap! I forgot to read the other stuff. Arg! He cramps. Doesn't look good. He's too weak to receive medication, but too far along to recall his own. We have to do something, Sophia. He'll die otherwise. I don't want to play that again. I won't. No! Poor Daniel. I knew the ER was a dangerous place, but this is the first time for me. I don't get books thrown at me. I'm sorry, Daniel, it's this case. And these stupid medical journals aren't helping at all. Let's cry a little. When was the last time you were anywhere besides the hospital? I don't know. Okay, tonight you are eating a home cooked meal at my place. And I'm not taking no for an answer, Missy. Love is in the air! Let's play this. Oh. Why so many? Crap, crap, no! Oh, so ah, okay. Why did it take that? I don't know. Go to the bed. Go there. Ah, rub it in. Rub. Ah, crap! No! Ah! Why? Why do you keep this happening to me? Where are you? Almost failed it. There. You lost a heart, that's okay. You're a crybaby. Go. I made it. Heart thing there. No! Screw it. No! Why does this keep happening to me? Figure that out. Everything is okay. Almost. Let's take you to bed. Oops. Is it freezing? I guess so. Go to the bed. I need to give it some massage. Let's give him some massage. It's fine there, so. Bye bye, see you later! Hope I don't see you again! Ah! Yay, a 3-star. You're my last customer today. So bye bye, see you. Have a nice dinner. Thank you. Allison? Allison, I wanted to know if you wanted something to drink. I'm sorry, I keep having to apologize to you. If you're going to be thinking about it anyway, why don't you tell me about your case? Well, it's a 49-year-old male, he came in with a heart condition. Blah 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 blah. So basically, you need some way to make him well to handle the cataclysm. Exactly! Then he could recover almost instantly. Well, there's this doctor in Boston who experimenting with slow degrading stimulations to increase the patient's health temporarily during a treatment. And then only after the patient has started the real recovery, the stimulants start breaking down. Daniel, that could actually work. Dr. Fogger, Boston General. I guess that this dinner is over. Man, rain check. Eight. That's by the chair. I guess this is there. A massage chair. That's where I'm going to spend my time after work. I bet you do. Only patients that check out with these two other patients count towards. That's okay. Everything I got is upgraded. I'm the best of the series. Yeah. What the heck? Poop. Trash can. Trash can. Rabbit. Massage it, I mean. Sorry. Run there. Yes. I didn't lose any heart. No. Not good. That's not good at all. I made this one. Oh. fast treatment. That's the best. That's why they come to me. They look so relaxed when they're coming in. And they look so happy. Happy patients. That's the best.
Oh. Oh.
No! Egghead.
Huh?
Huh? Challenge 14. Then you go into the bed. Oh yeah, what do you need? I was almost thinking that you needed this again, Bertha. Can I call you Bertha? Thank you. Priorities, I need to prioritize, okay? The patient first. You know? Still happy. It's amazing. Feel it. I'm so happy. I'm like, yay! Poop. Rub it in. I just died, okay? I just died a little. Those patients are annoying! Why do you keep coming to me? I don't want you here! You can... You're okay. Let's take some of this thing. Put it there. Rub it in. Hello! Rub it in. Come to me. Put it up, please. Suck him. suck him. That was... No! What are you doing? This ain't good. What? You guys ain't happy about me, then go off. I saved your asses. You know? Uh-huh. Stitch. Some of that green gas. Oh yeah! Finally, that's the first time, I guess. Let's do it together. No, not one of those again. Well, I'm just kidding. Thank you for being so nice, for being so easy for me. Rub it in. Hello? No! Oh, maybe. Crap. Take some purple gas! Gasser! We need some gas. That's some fast treatment here. That's why they come to me. Dr. Doyle. Rub it in. No! Sorry. Huh? Oh. Crap. Poop. One more crap. Screw it. I won't do it. I won't do it. A cure. Administer your treatment. This is really impressive, Ethel. This might actually save his life. So, you're going to try it? Yeah. You have to keep this stimulant level up during this shift. Oh. You let say my dad? We really, really, really hope so. Oh! Sorry. Here up. Take some of these sneezing things. Take some gas, take away that, take some gas. Ain't you happy with me? Screw you. I'm not happy with you. Where? Where? Let's take everything. Mm-hmm. Everyone out. No! I need to gear up! Man, oh crap! No! Ah! This is bad. So bad. So bad. Go there. Let's do it. Quick treatment. I don't know why they're so grumpy. This sounds like she sucks something. Suck. Let's complete this. Then I go to the bed. Rub it in, take out the glass. No! In first! That's all I have to say! Let's listen to her heart. Yay! 2 stars. Yes! I make the challenge as well! Come on! Come on! You have to do the rest now! Lisa? Daddy! Yay! I know you did the right. I know. Normally don't do this on good days, but I think you deserve one. Okay. I owe you my life, Elephant. And on top of that, Lisa told me all about what you guys did for her. We just did our jobs. Well, thank you. You take good care of him. I will. Hugsies. Oh, that's cute. The heck? I didn't put it. I just put it back in there. Like, here you go. Take some green. No! Oh, poopy Roonies. She must hate me. She must really hate me. First, I make her wait. Then I put the glass in her. Oops. No. Check them out. So fast. Robin. Just keep on going. Don't stop. Oh. What are those? Yeah, I'm the best one. The fastest take out glasses. I don't know what I'm supposed to say. Yes? No, crap, I didn't get the Fulbright. I think I didn't get Oliver. I didn't get 3 stars either. Maybe we do. Yay! Yeah, I got him. I got Oliver. No. I actually saved a life. Yes, you did. You know, not every day can be like this, but you taught me that if you remember these days and forget the rest, you're truly invincible. So you do listen to me. Yes, I do. Well, to everyone. Kisses. There is Daniel, or me. Oh. Guess who just saved a life? Really? That's amazing, Allison. So, what's so important? Well, tomorrow, showing some people the progress we made on our new win. I'm thinking about inviting my dad. But if he doesn't like it, I worked so hard, I really wanted to impress him. Right, maybe I should invite him yet. Daniel, you shouldn't worry so much. Oh, sorry. What's not like? This wing looks amazing. I'm sure you will love it. If I can save a man, you can show your dad that this is amazing new wing. Thank you, girl. I need to decorate it more, I guess. No, that's the wrong one. How many do I have? Need. I got 2. Next one is 7. I have 2, 4, 3. Huh? 2, 3, 4, 5. No! Plus, no! Almost done it. Almost did it. Got glass, thank you. Oh, this one. Thanks. Take some of the gas. I'll give them the gas. In the floor, Oliver? Really? Oh, that's nice. It's nice. Halfway there. Now I need to get some more of those. Oh, I need the Holy Flame. Yeah, that's right. Hello, Oliver. Or is it your friend, Oliver? I don't know. No, it was not the first treatment that fell on me. I need to figure out these cables. I tell you. I almost didn't make it. My arm. No. Yeah. That was close. Okay. Who is this dad? Is that him? So, here is. It's still a little rough, but this is our new wing. Amazing! I feel like a Feng Shui of this room. Wow! You actually did a pretty good job!
I love it!
What do you think, Dad? It's awful. My hospital was fine before, it doesn't need a new wing. And who picked this color blue for a hospital?
John!
John!
What were you thinking? Don't do that. That's not helpful. Kick him in the balls. Support your child. Allison, I need a little time alone. But you don't have to worry, Allison. I won't. You know I won't. I just need a little time, okay? You have a great last day at the ER. Lollipop! No! I'm going to play this mission. Glad in your pick. Okay, I take it out. Anything to make you happy? What? Oh, where did I get her? Yeah. Oof, that was the right one. Let's give it some massage. Like some. Oh, I need to stitch him. Where? Somewhere. Stomach, maybe. Ooh. Oh no. No! I'm not doing it now, I will like get all this later. Again? Two times? Sorry. Nice! Again? Where are you? I can't find you, Oliver. Thank you. stitch him up. Oi! I found him.
Huh? Oh.
Let's get in there. Everyone is so happy.
Huh? Oh.
Yes, as I wanted. Let's make this over the 3-star, I mean. Oh yeah, Sophia! 1K! New room, physiotherapy. Help patient recover and train massage. Train. Ring ring! Daniel? Ali. Tanya, are you okay? Somewhere, are you home? Fine, thanks for asking. I'm home. How did you know? Something is wrong. Something's wrong! We need to go to Daniel's place fast! Nothing faster than an ambulance. You stay where you are, Daniel! We're coming! That's nice. Ah! Here you are, want some? Daniel, did you sell some medications again? I told you I wouldn't. I didn't. I'm just drinking. Can't a man drink in the privacy of his own house? Why can't he just be happy for me? I don't know, Daniel. Let's go inside. Okay. What the heck? What happened to it? Did it happen by default? It's weird. Okay. It's my phone. Where's my phone? It's right over here. I was gonna check the time. Yeah, okay, that's nice. What that? Where are the others? Where are the others? He survived! Oh crap! I don't think you. He might sleep in the balance. Go first. I survive. Go find Joe. Go find Joe. Yo! Yo! I sound like a cat. Still alive. I'm coming for you.
There.
But it won't explode. Drag. Whoa. What the heck? Yo, I can't really see. How are you doing down there? I'm a little stuck. Scratched up. But that's about it. Allison, catch. Take those bandages. You need them for Daniel. Go save him. You come back for me later. Thank you. I'm losing winning arm. You have to do it now. Daniel, I have no kit. All I have is this two bandages. If it breaks, hire up the up and I tried to set it. Risk run have to take. Now do it. Row, row, row the boat. The one, the archer must have wrapped her. Allison, what's the scream, Daniel? He's out, his arm is... Stay focused, Allison. What is it that you need to do?
I need to stretch Daniel's wound. There is so much blood, yo. But my senior tools I don't have.
But if you keep the pressure on, he'll be alright now.
Yes!
Good. I have looked and I don't think the surgery tools are in the ambulance. So maybe they are up somewhere.
Crap.
Maybe I can find something that helps me reach it. The branch, maybe?
The stick might just work.
Take the stick then. Wow. He dies. Joe dies. Joe will die. Bye bye, Joe. Told you so. I'm psychic. Aliens! Boom, 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 boom. Going to the toilet? And exactly two patients served with 3 hearts in this. 3 månader senare. 3 months later. Arrgh! I can still wait till their new pedigree room is built so I can get out of here. Oh, I kinda like it here. Wouldn't you? What do you like most? The constant sweat smell? Or dealing with people who can do nothing to themselves? Back to work, I guess. $1,000. I must have a TV. Okay. Oh. Hello, Oliver. Let's give him a massage. Oh, that doesn't look, good. Oh, it's full. Sorry. Oops. I need to work on that. Is it your twin that was it before? Yeah, mattress, there you go. Crack some bones, maybe? I don't know. Oh. I think I had. Get it now. Get a hang of it. That's what I mean. Oh yeah. Take some pills. I wonder if I'll ever be Alice on this turn. Take the pills. I didn't get that. I've taken the 2 patients, served the 3 hearts less. Jenny, you are ready for tonight? I got yes to combo tickets for both Lucha Libre Wrestling and the Monster Truck early. I don't know, Connor. Car's getting crushed. Oh, but there's a non-refundable. You can also watch the news, of course. This post on me. Never mind. Let's just do what you want. Cool. It's going to be a great night. Just wait and see. Make sure you're on time tomorrow. I might need your help. Amazon is coming back to work. Against my advice. Don't worry about Allison, she's a big girl. I can take care of, can handle herself. I didn't get that one. I'm going to turn off the stream now. I'm going to fix a schedule for next month and this week. So, thank you for watching and good night. Bye bye!